are you? Ah. Up there? Oh, there's another one. Oh, help. Again. One of those must have been a sniper. What the hell? Did I miss someone? Oh, here somewhere? Oh! Dang. Wow. Oh shit! I don't like these missile guys. I think I'm gonna get a failure grade at saving the WRO members. And I'm gonna say RWO. Oh! Shit, fuck, damn. Not cool at all. How about I just, like, make a huge run for it? Oh fuck! I'm gonna die! No, not really, I'm not gonna die. Don't worry about me. Oh, damn it. Okay, screw it, I'm out of here. What the? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh. Try to make a run for it here, because there's gotta be... Alright. That was like a bullet thing. I can't be all the people in here. But I guess it is. No? Ahahaha! 2,000 gil. Money! Okay, sorry. I told you I might be a little giddy. Oh, you missed one of those missiles hitting right in your face. Haha, look at that. How much gold do I have now? Status? Aha. Uh-huh. I'm not alone.
Vincent Valentine.
There's no way out of here.
There's no way out of here?
None.
None.
I looked all over.
I looked all over. But found nothing.
Looks like we're both stuck in here.
It looks like we're both stuck in here.
You couldn't climb over boxes or anything?
Shelk.
Vincent Valentine.
You know what'd be a good drinking game? Every time someone says Vincent Valentine.
The only way out of the graveyard. The only way out of the graveyard is through a nearby underground passage.
Where?
I'm uploading the location now.
Wonderful. This is not going to be fun, because you know what that big, spacious area means? It means a boss battle.
Also.
Oh yeah.
Up ahead, deep ground has established a heavy line of defense.
You probably won't even break a sweat.
But I thought I would let you know.
Oh, well, off we go. So that's where I'm supposed to... Yeah. You idiot. Why do you say there's no way out of here? I try to avoid making comments because I know that the majority of you are probably male. What the hell?